Has become the mecca of Sacred Steel music and history. Sacred Stream Records Incorporated, founded by Del Rey and Kelly Grace, is based in Toledo, Ohio. Since 2009, the Graces have hosted the annual Sacred Stream Showcase concert and Hall of Fame inductions. This event features many African-American steel guitar performances, Hall of Fame inductions, and award presentations honoring the pioneers, innovators, and major contributors responsible for keeping the tradition alive. Each year gains momentum and raises the awareness of the urgent need to preserve this rare 75 plus year musical culture known today as Sacred Steel.
Just when the music industry thought all forms of Christian roots music had been identified, emerges the sacred sounds of the African American steel guitar tradition, known today as Sacred Steel. Praise the Lord, everybody. My name is Brother Del Rey Grace, and welcome to the best of Sacred Steel TV.
I just want to thank you, Lord. Come on, can we all sing that together and thank God for the gifts He's given us? Thank you, Lord. Come on, let's just thank God for the blessings and the gifts He's placed in these men's lives. Thank you, thank you. Many of us have danced to their music, amen. They've set the atmosphere for our praise and worship services. Oh, let's thank the Lord for their lives today. Thank you, Lord. Oh, I just want to thank you, Lord. Oh, yes, I do, yeah. Thank you, Lord. Let's say it one more time. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
These talented musicians giving us their heart and their talent as they present it to the Lord. And we do honor God today and give Him the praise. And as you notice that there's many still musicians have different styles of playing, and truly in all of it is glorious to God. And we want to support everyone. I know some of you may have your favorites, but on this day, all of them is our favorites, am I right? And we want to clap and support them and let the world know, as we on DVD, let the world know that we are supporting our steel guitar musicians. Is that all right?
Thank you.
Nikki D and the Browns. Have you ever heard of the show called Meet the Browns? Well, you're going to meet the Browns on today. Amen. Amen.
Welcome to one of America's best kept secrets, the Sacred Steel Guitar Legacy of the Church of the Living God. The Sacred Steel Legacy began with Willie Eason in the late 1930s, thus setting in motion a 70-year steel guitar legacy that would forever distinguish Mother Tate's church from all others. Much like jazz and blues, the African American steel guitar legacy was born on American soil and remains a part of our little known history in this country. The Sacred Steel music legacy is yet another powerful force to rise out of the soul and spirit of the Black Church.
Records was founded in 2009 by Del Rey and Kelly Grace in Toledo, Ohio, and later incorporated in August of 2012. Sacred Stream Records Incorporated serves as a face and voice for the Sacred Steel community and is dedicated to exposing, promoting, and preserving the legacy of the many pioneers and tradition bearers of the Sacred Steel movement. Washington. Ertley Washington began playing the Hawaiian steel guitar in 1951. He was greatly influenced by Willie Eason, the father of the sacred steel movement. In the 1950s and 60s, he played for all of the Church of God in Christ holy convocations in the South Carolina area, as well as the House of God Church, where he was a faithful member. In the South Carolina area, he was known by many as the Music Man. And on December 28, 2013, his music legacy was honored during the Washington Family Music Reunion. During that event, Eartley Washington was inducted as an official member of the Sacred Steel Hall of Fame. Incorporated is a 501c3 nonprofit organization that exists to foster an appreciation for the rich African American steel guitar tradition through programs of collection, preservation, education, and outreach. Your charitable contribution is 100% tax deductible and will assist us in preserving and promoting the evolving history of the Sacred Steel movement.
To learn more, please visit our website at sacredstrings.com. God bless Sacred Steel.
To the best of Sacred Steel TV. I pray that you have been blessed and uplifted by the music. So until next time, may God bless you and may God bless Sacred Steel.
The best of Sacred Steel.